Corporation. This is the 25th of April of 2019, and we're getting the red. Okay, here's the bags of garlic that were shipped to us. This is what the garlic looks like. We're measuring the bulk density. These are 5 gallon pails, 20 gallon pails here, and we're getting the weight to calculate bulk density. We'll run this material in this screw press right here, a KP6 press. We've set it to go 120 hertz, 40 RPM, and we'll see what happens. No success. See, it's not feeding. We got a little bit coming out here at the end, but even high speed, if I try and break the bridge here. Okay, we've started a time test here. The material, the cake comes out intermittently. You'll see this come out, and it's going into the inlet hopper. We are going 120 hertz, 40 RPM. And there's our press cake. We're surely compacting this some. It gets fluffed up some and falling. We're not getting any juice out. That is, we squeeze some of the garlic right through the screen, but there's no liquid coming out. Maybe a drop down there. No, nope. Anything for a while. I've got it set at 45, 3 bar. To 20 PSI. And we're running a test. We tripped out on overload with the 120 hertz thing. Motor's not very high. There's the press cake. Looks like we increased the bulk density. ATEX compliant press. This is an ATEX certified jump.